Hi children, welcome to GK class. Open your GK and conversation book, page number 18. Today we are going to learn some more animals. Can you see these animals here? The first one is snake. Snake, some snakes are poisonous and some snakes are not poisonous. The second one is mouse. Mouse and snake, they both live in holes. The next one is frog, crocodile. Frog and crocodile, they both live in water as well as on land. This is a tortoise. It has got a hard shell on its body to protect itself from its enemy. Lizard, it lives on the wall. This is a porcupine. It has got quills on its body to protect itself from its enemy. Snail, it has got a hard shell on its body. Squirrels live on trees. It likes to eat nuts. Children, we'll go through question and answers, okay? The first question is, which animal live in water as well as on land? The answer is, frogs and crocodiles live in water as well as on land. Question number 2 is, which animals live in holes? Answer is, mice and snakes live in holes. Question number 3 is, which creature do we find on the walls of our house? Answer is, we find lizards on the walls of our house. Question number 4 is, which animal has sharp quills on its body? The answer is, the porcupine has sharp quills on its body. Children, you have to learn this question and answers. Practice it, okay? Thank you, children.